हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल गणेश विचारण अरुणा। फ्रेंड्स, आज मैं आप लोगों के लिए द मर्चेंट ऑफ वेनिस विलियम शेक्सपियर पर 45 एमसीक्यूज लेके आया हूं। आई होप ये आपके एग्जाम में हेल्प करेंगे। तो स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट एमसीक्यू इज व्हाट इज एंटोनी एंड एंथनी कंसर्नड अबाउट एट द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द प्ले। ए A loan he just took out, B his merchandise, C his mother, D his melancholy। Antony अब प्ले की शुरुआत में किस लिए टेंशन में था? क्योंकि वो तो अपनी मेलेंकली के कारण टेंशन में था। सेकंड, व्हाट डज सलारिनो थिंक्स एंटोनियो सैडनेस इज अबाउट? ए लव, बी वरी ओवर हिज चिप्स, सी कंपटीशन इन द मार्केट, डी हिज मदर सिकनेस। और सलारिनो ने क्या सोचा कि एंटोनी क्यों दुखी है? बी वरी ओवर हिज शिप्स, वो अपने जहाजों के बारे में सोच सोच कर दुखी है। व्हाट इज एंटोनियो नॉट वरीड अबाउट हिज वेल्थ एट द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द प्ले? एंटोनियो स्टार्टिंग में टेंशन में क्यों नहीं होता है पैसे को लेकर? क्योंकि ए ऑल ऑफ हिज वेयर्स आर इंश्योर्ड, बी हिज वेयर्स आर on more than one ship, C he has more than enough money, D he cares not for money, and answer is B that his wares are on more than one ship. What does Solanio thinks Antonio's sadness is about? A competition in the market, B worry over his ship, C his mother's sickness, D love, and answer is D love. What does Antonio compare life on this earth to? A living legend, B a book, C a dream, D a staged play, and answer is D a staged play. Who of the following is not a merchant in Venice? A Antonio, B Salarino, C Bassanio, D Solanio, and answer is C Bassanio. Why does Portia tell her lady in waiting she is tired of the world? A she is shackled by her fortune, B she cannot make her own choices, C her father and friend died, D war and tyranny are frustrating him, and answer is B she can't make her own choices. Portia ko apne pasand ka ladka chunne ki ijazat nahi hoti hai, isliye wo ye baat kehti hai. Who is meant to pick a husband for Portia? A herself, B her godfather, C her father, D her uncle, and answer is C her father. Which of these is not a fault Portia saw in some of her past suitors? A no humor, B insensitivity, C ignorance, D ego, and answer is C ignorance. What did one of Portia's suitor have too much fondness for? A his horse, B his money, C his looks, D her lady in waiting, and answer is A his horse. So friends, अब आपको इस सूटर का नाम नीचे कमेंट बॉक्स में बताना है कि कौन सा सूटर था जिसे अपना घोड़ा ज्यादा पसंद था। What will the correct suitor find inside the correct item in order to win Portia's hand in marriage? A Portia's picture, B the key to the master bedroom, C a marriage certificate, D wedding rings, and answer is A Portia's picture. What does Antonio receive after Shylock is accused of threatening his life? A half of Shylock's estate, B the satisfaction of seeing Shylock taken to jail, C all of Shylock's assets, D twice the debt owed to Shylock, and answer is A half of Shylock's estate. Who is Shylock forced to deed his house to? A the Duke, B Lorenzo and Jessica, C Antonio, D Portia and Bassanio, and answer is B Lorenzo and Jessica. Who takes the disguised Narcissa to Shylock's house to collect his deed? A Bassanio, B Lorenzo, C Antonio, D Gracinio, and answer is D Gracinio. What does Narcissa plan to get from her husband before returning home with Portia? A the deed to Shylock's house, B the ring she gave him, C the pendant around his neck, D a lock of hair, and answer is B the ring she gave him. What does Portia plan to do with what she got from her husband while in Venice. A. Divorce him. B. Demand an explanation from him. C. Forgive him. D. Embarrass him. And answer is D. Embarrass him. Who announces to Lorenzo that Faustino is expected home soon? A. Cobo. B. Lanclet. C. A servant. D. Nerissa. And answer is B. What does Portia make Lorenzo and Jessica promise when she returns from Venice? A. Tell Bassanio that she is still at the monastery. B. Ask Bassanio where his ring is. C. Refuse to talk to Bassanio when he arrives. D. Not tell Bassanio that she ever left. And answer is D. Not tell Bassanio that she ever left. What does Portia threaten to do when she hears Bassanio has given away his ring? A. Never visit his bed again. B. Divorce him. C. Live in complete silence with him. D. Find a new husband. And answer is A. Never visit his bed again. What does the letter that Portia gives to Antonio says? A. He has inherited a great fortune. He is being summoned as a judge in Venice. C. His ships are all safe in port. D. He is dismissed of all charges. And answer is D. He is dismissed of all charges. How many items do Portia's suitor have to choose from to win her hand in marriage? A. 4, B. 5, C. 6, and D. 3. And answer is D. 3. 3 items Portia's suitor have to choose from to win her hand in marriage. What does Bassanio give the young lawyer from Padua in return for his service to Antonio? A. His ring from Portia. B. The necklace Portia gave him. C. Half the owed debt. And D. A deed to some of Portia's land. And answer is A. His ring from Portia. What is Nerissa disguised as while she is in Venice with Portia? A. A merchant. B. A page boy. C. A servant. D. A messenger. And answer is D. A messenger. What do Jessica and Lorenzo pretend to be while they are left alone at Portia's house? A. Royalty. B. Animals. C. Famous lovers. D. Portia and Bassanio. And answer is C. Famous lovers. So friends, I hope this question will help you in future exam. Wish you a best of luck for future exam. Thank you very much. Have a good day.